The member for Sussex Fundy St. Martin.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. The previous government's moratorium on natural gas development in 2014 was the first in a series of events that were devastating to the province of New Brunswick natural resource economy. In April of 2015, we learned that Corridor Resources were taking their capital spending out west. In January 2016, it was announced the Sussex Potash Mine would close with the loss of 430 jobs. In March of 2016, Swin Resources left New Brunswick. Also in March of 2016, Repsol scrapped plans to convert Cantaport LNG to export gas. They couldn't find outside investors to invest in a project in our great province of New Brunswick. In October of 2017, the Energy East project was cancelled. Mr. Speaker, our government is committed to working across party lines to responsibly develop our natural resources, and rest assured, we will do the work, Mr. Speaker. Thank you.
This is